Goodbye, Mrs. Johnson. You self-righteous biddy, we don't need your preaching, and we don't need your pity. So go back to whatever you hypocrites do. When I talk to heaven, be nice and I'll put in a good word for you. And the good Lord's gonna have us a good talk later tonight.